Let's do a spill art. But instead of coffee, let's use watercolor.